he is one of my favorite characters to play in this game. No one enjoys fighting against him. But yeah, so Rob is a character that is kind of generally disliked because he is a zoning character that has a frame 3 button to box.
He, you know, suffocates you.
Yes.
This is what he lives to do.
He puts you in disadvantage, and then you stay there, and then you get hit once, and then you die.
Yep.
I love him. Zomba looking good to start off this game. And what is kind of really scary about Rob as like a big character is, like, when above you, he doesn't... Oh.
He lives.
When he's above you, he doesn't have a great disadvantage, but below you, he actually has a really good one. Doesn't end up happening there. Going up against Rob. Rob's down air, very similar to that of Ivysaur, except it's all sweet spot most of the time. Sometimes it sour spots and doesn't spike at all. But yeah, it's a big boy hitbox, and it kills early. Savvy punish. Not looking too good right now for Ace. Oh, no! Zomba! He's saying, I'm on the PR. Don't you ever mirror me again. He's not gaming anymore. Now he's just watching. Incredible interaction by the Rob Mays. This dude was incredible. Yo, he's a turnaround grab into laser. Oh, you died? Not quite. There. No, back air. Nice air dodge catch by Ace Toll. And now... looking to me, a big comeback with the proper gyro combos. Oh, that is definitely possible. That is not going to be quite a such set. Rob being very heavy, as he is. Oh, get caught. Two stock for Zomba. He says, get off my character. Yoshi's and Lila are the bans. No slants, says Zomba. Going to Smashville, we are. I wonder if we're going to see a character switch. My guess is no. I think he's going to stick it out with Rob today. I think that's kind of the plan. Very possible that he does switch. He does have the Greninja as well. Aceto kind of plays a lot of characters in this game. I know for a while he was playing mostly Greninja. He picks the yucky purple color. Gross. Yeah, we're going to go straight into this game number two. Zomba kind of taking a pretty dominant game number one. The adaptation as moving to Greninja kind of will help. You can kind of suffocate Rob as Greninja. Greninja, another fantastic character at suffocating. While he doesn't have the fast boxing buttons that Rob does, though it is a down throw, which is kind of a similar purpose to Rob's, it is a kind of oppressive block game that Greninja has. Very safe. And that is a huge stock for Ace of this game. Big juggles. Rob definitely struggles to get down to the floor, and he takes full advantage. Greninja, super solid counterpick so far for a Mr. Ace Toll. Oh. No jump. Gets back though. Oh, goes for an air punish. Ends up working out. Doesn't get the kill though. Would have maybe a decent grab. And dashing unblock. He's not safe on screen, Ninja. Gonna be caught by Rob. Also set a block. Great recognition right there by Zomba. Says, I'm gonna wreck all time to that. Every time. Get attacked pretty big. Savvy to the floor, the Zomba. Okay, this is big. Kind of keeping Rob on the ledge here is kind of a bit. The goal for Greninja. Greninja's launch jumping is super scary, kind of difficult for Rob to get around. Because of those fast burst options you have, still being pretty big. Dash jumping being pretty big. Outside of that, though, Rob definitely, as soon as he puts himself in the air, just has trouble against Greninja in the air-to-air as well. Oh! Edit there, going in the favor of Zomba, puts, let's say, jumping in. Does, Aceto. Nice parry. Puts himself in a position to get the advantage neutral. Jab grab, not working out for Zomba. Nice jump catch, and the read is going to be in the favor of Aceto. And he can take that stop. Almost enough. Greninja just heavy enough to live all these projectiles after the side B. Nice. This is big for Aceto. Ooh, nice mix up with the down air. Knowing right when it would end, the lag would end. And he's gonna be able to jump back on the stage. gets back. Greninja's excellent double jump coming into play there. Up throw on the platform, spin off Modia coming out. No need for it. We're probably in bed anywhere on the stage. That was on that platform. Oh no! He almost died. Drag that up air detail into F smash is true. That's horrifying. Up throw back air. Up air, good DI, ends up living. Oh, drag that up air of his own. Drag that up air again? Ooh. Aceto, feeling himself on the confirms. Not working out there at the very end. Ooh, roll back, it's caught. Oh, wait a minute. Nice shift away. Wow, insane recovery by Aceto to get back there. Just enough. However, the comeback and the momentum fully in the favor of Zomba. Ooh, back to stage now. Left shot situation for Aceto. Oh, hold up, he's in the air. Down air. Aggressive option working out. Gets a tech. Sour spot of the back air. Working. Oh no! Okay, opt for the back air throw there. So we're looking for down throw. Oh, and that catches, and that's a stock. That's gonna be Zomba over Aceto. Not able to clutch it out at the very end. And not able to go high enough due to the lack of a jump for Aceto. And that's gonna be a 2-0 and a nail biter for Zomba in that game number two. Damn. That's crazy. Give me the power, Devin. I need the power.